Good afternoon, one and all present over here. Hi, Ashutosh Amal.
And I am Lokesh Taiwade from River Ganga.
We are here to represent our topic, the rise of Bevcoop.com. So, guys. So, feeling a bit sleepy. And one of you, like many of you, want to be entrepreneur on your life. Please raise your hands. So, guys, this is a topic for you all because we all are Bevcoops. Because we start off our own company rather than working in another's company, and Bevcoof's building on that philosophy that who is Bevcoof? Bevcoof is that person who believes in his own idea and works differently and in different ways. So that's why we choose the topic, ma'am. Over to my friend Lokesh.
Okay, so these are the contents that we are going to cover today. Next slide, please. Okay, so after graduating, what do? Either we go for a job or we prepare for a competitive exam. So these two gentlemen, Mr. Prabhkiran Singh and Siddharth Munod, graduating from IIT, wanted to do something different. So initially, they started working at different startups. Like Siddharth was working with an educational institute, and Mr. Prabhkiran Singh ran a business of selling fresh flavored lassi through a takeaway joint named Khadkeji Lassi outside his college. But both of them miserably failed at their startups. So what they thought that, let's come together and start something new. So they launched Bevcoof.com on 1st April 2012. Journey of Bevcoof.com. So initially they didn't have that much of money. So they started their business with just 30,000 rupees. Later on, and they didn't have a huge office. So what they did was they took a small apartment with just one printing machine and with very few employees. So later on, they really worked hard, and finally in 2015, they got an investment of 4 crores from Snapdeal founder Kunal Behel and Rajat Bansal. After that, later on, they raised 15.6 crore investment from different investors, including O3 Capital. Next slide. Okay, the business model. So in-house capabilities in design, manufacturing and marketing. So what they do is, they design their product, they manufacture it and sell it on their website. There's no mediator in between. So direct to consumer model. Innovative design. So I would like to ask everyone, how many of you have bought something or used their product? Okay, so many of you have used it. So you must be knowing that they print these catchy taglines on their t-shirts, right? So these are very creative. Not only this, they also have this design of the day segment. So what they do is, like, they introduce a new design every day and make it available just for one day. Also, they have this color of the month segment, in which they have, like, they choose a separate color for a month. Like for July, they have this brick red color, and then they make t-shirts of different designs but of the same color and sell it through the whole month. In the next month, they have different color. So these are the innovative designs that makes them different from other brands. Targeting mass market. So what they do is, like, they have less profit margin, so they are targeting more customers. Okay, products. So this is how the website looks like. And next slide. Okay, so initially they just used to sell t-shirts because of lack of investment fundings and all. Later on, they introduced menswear, different types like full sleeve t-shirt, half sleeve t-shirt, casual waist, etc. And later on, again, they introduced women's wear also, like half sleeve t-shirt, crop top, tank tops, etc. And nowadays, they have also introduced shoes, coffee mugs, mobile covers, backpacks, etc. Now, Ashutosh will take over.
Thank you, Lokesh. So they have an effective marketing strategy. So maximum of their marketing goes on social media, just like WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook and YouTube. What they do is they have a unique idea of presenting their products. They never advertise their product. They advertise just like in the form of memes, like funny videos, what they do is they create memes and post in Facebook, and they create videos. That's how they market their products. Again, they use websites just like JustDial and their own Bevcoof.com website for their marketing. Thirdly, they use digital marketing, search engine optimization, and like by tracking your Google searches, they track you. And believe me, if you go to their website for just once, and you will buy their product in just in 15 or 20 days, because they will track you like anything. They will like make you believe and convince so that you will buy their product. Again, college campaign. They will move to your college. They will distribute you free t-shirts, accessories to convince you to buy their products. Again, trending stops. They always produce shirts for like catchy memes like JCB ki khudai and apna time aayega and just like songs and movie taglines. Just my friend show one of the trending Avengers Endgame t-shirt, which I bought like 5-6 t-shirt from this bevcoop.com. And again, there is a movie merchandise. They movie marketing and movie promotion. They have 12 movie merchandise under them, and the first movie they promoted is Gangs of Wasseypur, and they have customized product as my friend said in the names of days, month and codes, and they have discount offers and Bevcoop coin. So Bevcoop coin is, they give you 30-40 Bevcoop coin at the time you buy a product. Then what you do is next time you buy, you will get a 30-40 rupees discount. So in that greed of getting 30-40 coins discount, you will buy another product. So they use data analytics, just like big data and other analytics software. So these are the strengths of Bevcoop.com. They have a faster and free delivery, and they have a creative design, as my friend and me explained before. They have a very good product, as this shirt my friend which showed. It was just costing 259, and they have very low range, like 259 to 759. This is for targeting all the teenagers and youth. We can buy easily by like own pocket money or savings. So they have online payments. They accept all the online payments, and they also accept COD. They have a 15 days replacement. They always give free goodies, and they have attractive packaging. They are popular among the teenagers, especially from 15 to 35. They always promote CSR activities. They have a hashtag campaigning of it's easy to help. So they have annual turnover 170 crore in the 2018, and they are growing at a 15 to 20% of growth rate. They have a 30% revenue, which is generated only by the selling of t-shirts, and they have a 22% market share in the graphic tees and casual shirts. So this is the increasing popularity of their. You can see they have a 5.7 lakhs of internet traffic hitting their website. They have shipping over in 90 countries. They have 470.2 lakhs followers in Facebook. They have 8.94 lakhs followers in Instagram. They have 39.4 thousand subscriber in YouTube, and they have I have said before they have 12 movie merchandise. And they have Android app as well as iOS app, which is crossing 60 lakhs of app downloads. So these are the competitors: the Soul Stoke, Coops, Daily Objects, Redolf, and the Ulti Khopri and Claw Factory.
Okay, so conclusion. So the sale has been the sale of the Bevcoop.com has been increasing day by day. They are serving 30,000 products daily, and till now they have sold 1 crore products. Team strength, so they have 250 employees, and they have 1,000 people workforce across manufacturing and warehousing.
So they have effective marketing strategy, which I have explained to you before, and they have made trend their own friend, and they have proved that if you can change your product, you can change the market according to you. They have created a whole market for trending and crazy t-shirts and stuffs, and that's how they have grown like anything. So this is homegrown, imagine India, made in India product, hamara brand hai. So thank you.
Thank you so much.
And the journey of Bevcoop.com continues.